The king himself met the president of Poland and his suite on their arrival from France. Following the conquest of Poland, a Polish government had been set up at Angers, but now the Nazi advance has made its withdrawal to Britain necessary. This country's feelings of sympathy are underlined by the personal welcome given by King George. The Queen paid a visit to men of the BE.